is he's on his near hip. I need to get him on his far hip. So if I can lift, if his, well, first off, if his hand is on the mat, I'm just going to grab it, and then I'm going to get my hips back up here.
Yeah, we don't let the
get that into a guy. But most guys won't have their hand on the mat. They'll be tough here. Okay, from here, what I'm looking to do is hitting on the far side of his body. Okay, we worked on it. You got to get your head up and pressure into a guy right here, and then I'm jumping to the far side right here.
And one of the guys gonna go down and pick up something.
I'm gonna be safe if I jump my hips over the far side. If I jump towards my head, he's gonna roll me through and we're gonna be in a scramble. So I gotta get my hips up and into him and then jump to the far side this way. His far hips right here. And then I can either finish double leg, okay, or I can go bottom leg right here. And get this bottom leg, go turn. Get my elbow back up.
That's my game for the kids. You see some nice structures today.
That's a crackdown position.
Really nice.
I learned another thing I think is really key. I haven't seen anyone else do it yet. I learned it this right here from my coach. He's from Bavaria. Our club, though, no. It has a club in Boise. Especially in freestyle, guys are going to go crotch lift, or they're going to block you right here. So you don't want to get rolled through or stuck here. And a lot of guys now will try to beat from the corner and run around and get your shoulder out, okay, and get an easy takedown. So what he does
next week
is he shoots in, and then he pushes this knee out, and I'm dropping my hips down, or my shoulders down onto his ankle. Right here, I'm pulling his foot into my lap, right here. And then from here, Matt's probably a little too big, so he can't really give me that great of a look. From here, I go under the foot, and I'm grabbing his ankle right here. It's a different pull, but I'm locking his toes, so he can't turn down here. His knee is locked. Can't turn away.
So you need to call
right there.
You need to call
so
them.
From here, I'm going to stand up.
Take her to school. Pick up from school for the whole entire week.
Most guys will be on top of you still. So if I shoot it in and I get stuck here and I can't drive across. Okay, I'm getting his elbow out or his knee out. My chest down. I'm pulling this in. If he's over the top, I can rotate this way.
Wednesday evening and Thursday.
If he's still going crotch lifts on me, okay, which guys will do, they'll sit there and try to roll around with you. Okay, I'm going under the foot. I got the foot right here. Under the foot, and it locks the toes out right there. And then from here, I just block. I block his knee, and I come up right here.
I love you.
Down. He can't belly out there. He's stuck with his foot out.